Excuse me. Hi, my name is Sarah Hennies. This is Madison Greenstone and Katie Porter on clarinets. I usually don't like to talk before performances and just let people kind of think what they think, but I thought I would just tell you a little bit about who the composer of this next piece is before we play it. Michael Ranta is an American percussionist, composer, improviser, painter, who is from Minnesota, but has been living in Europe and Asia since the late 60s. And I'll try to keep this short. I first heard of Michael Ranta because I went to the University of Illinois And my first percussion teacher was a classmate of Michael's, and I came in as a freshman already into music like this, and my teacher said, you should hear this guy, Michael Ranta. And then fast forward to about 10 years ago, a record label in Belgium called Metaphon all of a sudden started releasing all of these recordings by Michael Ranta, and I was like, oh, that person. And then became more and more interested in his music, and in the last issue of Sound American, the journal by Nate Woolley, there's an interview that I did with a Swiss writer named Vincent de Rogen with Michael, and in that time I found that Michael had about a dozen pieces, scored, written pieces, which is not something he did very much, and almost none of them had ever been recorded or documented, and as far as I can tell, possibly haven't been played since they were written. Just a very brief biography, just to give you a sense of who this person is. Michael was Harry Partch's personal assistant in the 50s and early 60s. Then he became the preferred percussionist of Stockhausen and went to the Osaka World's Fair with Stockhausen, and while there was taking Tai Chi lessons, and this Taiwanese person said, you're doing this wrong, you have to go to Taiwan and study Tai Chi. And so he went for 6 months, he thought, and stayed for 7 years, and then worked in Japan, and eventually moved back to Germany in the late 70s and opened this shop called Asian Sound that sells things like this. And over the past couple of years, I've been trying to document these pieces, and the one you're gonna hear tonight is the only one I'm aware of that's not written while he was in Taiwan. This is from the late 90s, so a much more recent piece. And yeah, if you wanna know anything else about this person, I'll be glad to talk your ear off about it. But we're really excited to play this for you, and not to oversell it, but you're probably the first people to hear this music in about 30 years. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.